Dad wasn't exactly shy about using his belt whenever he wanted to put us kids in line. Can you see?